Alright, let's pretend that it'd take 4 hours. Guys, ready for vacation?
Yeah!
You excited?
Yeah!
You got your Play-Doh on your tablet?
Yeah!
Do you guys know where we're going?
Yeah!
Where?
To vacation!
To vacation? Where at are we going on vacation?
On the bridge.
All right, anyone not privy to Michigan and how far we actually have to go, we're right around here in St. John's area. Zoom out. We're going all the way up here, past the bridge. We're gonna be doing some sightseeing over here. Ooh, trying to do something with the camera. Manistee's somewhere in this area. Pictured rocks.
DuckTales?
And just like that, through the power of video editing, we are there. And we're actually taking a break. We're gonna stop here in Mackinac City and get a bite to eat. Places we're looking at, but I think we've found a spot that we're gonna go to here in a minute.
What's this?
Pudding.
Oh, you got pudding.
That's-
You can't really see on my cheese.
What are you doing?
You eat the rest? Hush, puppy.
Grammy. Let's get it. Ow! I see it.
We're going down to the lake right now.
You ready for the lake?
No, not right now.
Are you ready for the lake? Yeah, yeah.
Birds out there. Time to see some white knuckles. Over the bridge we go.
Mommy, we're on the bridge.
We are on the bridge.
Yay! Way over there is Mackinac Island. Do you guys like the bridge?
Yeah!
Do you look over and see all the water?
Yeah!
Pretty cool, huh?
These boats going to the island.
Those boats are going to the island?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
All right, there we go. Two spots, pretty nice campsite. I almost actually did a whoopsie. I don't know if you guys can see behind me. There's a big teepee over there. I thought that was just like a regular teepee you can just walk into, but apparently you can actually rent them. So that was somebody else's campsite. Glad I didn't walk in. You tired still? Yeah. You ready for day two? Yeah. You shy?
No, there's something in my eye.
Oh, there's something in your eye? I think that's your finger. Ready for day two, Isaiah?
Uh-huh. You guys like to go to the zoo?
A big giant teddy bear. Are you excited?
You would like to go to the zoo?
Yeah!
Lily is picking up Isaiah. So you better hurry.
Cheese. What sound does a deer make?
I don't know.
You don't know? I don't either. It's kind of like, rrr. Rrr. Rrr.
Fly tortoise out.
Huh?
Fly tortoise out.
No, well, that's just where. He's a quick one.
Is that a
favorite? He's saying, hey, what's up?
What's that?
That's an iguana. Sloths are best friends, aren't they?
See him?
The babies? Can we pet them or no?
See all the fruit.
What are we doing?
I got three cones, so you guys are gonna feed three different animals.
Okay.
Lillian, you wanna feed the deer?
Yeah. I'll feed the deer.
Well, you can feed the deer, the goat, or the alpaca. He eats the cone too, William.
He just ate the whole thing. Oh, but he's pretty though, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, look at them.
What are they called?
Those regular wolves, right?
No.
Roar.
What are you doing?
Stop.
Some.
Tiger fur.
Hey, little tiger.
Anna.
Pretty cool little story. How many humps does it have?
We're gonna hump.
Yeah.
Here. Come here. Hey.
Nope, you can't feed or ride him. Just look at him. Yeah, good job. High five. Good job. There you go. High five. Good job.
Yeah. Hey, get it and go
High
to
five.
Number two.
Who won playing golf today?
Me.
You did? I think you were like 72 over bogey.
Ah!
You won? You think so?
I won.
You won.
You only played like three holes.
Everybody.
I got a hole in one.
But I'm going to stay a pokey.
Really, Anna?
No chance.
Discoloration of the cliff. There used to be another rock turret right there. So that came crashing down. Well, this is Spray Falls. All in front of the lighthouse.
All right, we're all set up. And here's the tent. And we got a wonderful view, guys. All right, wow, beautiful. lakefront view on private beach. I like it. You guys excited?
Yeah!
Yeah! Hey, let's go!
Come back here! You guys! Guys, guys, come on!
One more time.
It's so hot here. It's so hot.
We are pretty high, aren't we?
We'll pop in water upstairs behind the pilot house for $3 a piece. There's also one.
And then there's more bears, so don't feed all of them. Cause you.
Oh, look, oh. He's setting up perfect for you. He's saying, throw one to me. There you go.
Isaiah, put it through here. Look at this one over there sitting too.
This is a deep
bear.
He's lost the shoe. What's making that noise out there?
Monkeys.
Monkeys?
Yeah. Birds.
Birds? That's a good guess. Think I found the culprit. If I can zoom in and get him.
What are you doing, Dad?
Found him. The bird's making that noise. That sound like monkeys to your brother and sister.
Why is Snuffy in there? I will. Okay, we have no more.
Okay.
Two more.
That's why they don't want to hear upstairs. Yeah.
So that concludes our trip at our final destination. Got our van all packed, trash getting ready to take out. Campsite all cleaned, ready for the next person. Gave over some unburnt wood to our neighbors over there. So hopefully they'll like that when they get back. So yeah, great campsite, and I think we'll be returning.